Can you stop that thing? Norman and Jaden, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
I'm listening.
Can we go inside? I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory for names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scam me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Now take a walk.
Blood. Now, why is there blood here? Same brand of tire as the car I'm looking for. Has the killer's car been here? Size 13. Must be Matt Jack's size. Fingerprints. Probably Mad Jack's. Gary, comment. Traces of orchid pollen in the air inside the garage. Few traces of blue paint, same tire tracks. No doubt about it. Killer's car was here.
One of your cop buddies asking too many questions. I had to solder up his little mouth. Hands on your head, pig. I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Enough fucking around. You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass.
I've no time to lose, Jack. I wanna know who that car belongs to.
What you want don't mean shit to me. I ain't no snitch. You better just lock me up now, boy. Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Oh, shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa. Stop. Enough. I'm starting to remember some things. You be cool. I'll tell you the tale. No, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash. And I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything? Shit, not now. Anything you say can and will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
What? They letting you dope heads in the FBI now? God bless America. Now I'm gonna give you a little help with your drug problem, Mr. 5-0. Permanently.
Ha 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 ha
No!